Well, today we have here what is this device to which we are going to be able to recover in a very easy and very simple way. In this video tutorial, we are not going to use the PC. We are going to use a method totally without a PC, and what are we going to do? Well, let's watch the video tutorial step by step so that you can solve what is this problem of this account deletion from the device. First of all, we have to be connected to a Wi-Fi network to be able to do this process. We connect to a network, then those of us who connect to Wi-Fi networks, we are going to give our device a tour so that you can see that it is totally locked since it has a screen lock. Finally, it has the forgotten Gmail account. What are we going to do here in this video tutorial? Well, let's watch the video step by step to be able to solve the account deletion of our device. I also want to tell you that in the description of the video and in the first pinned comment, we have another totally different method to be able to recover our device. Totally different methods, both by PC and without PC. You know that. In the description of the video and in the first pinned comment, we are going to leave all these methods. Well, as we can see here, we have what this screen lock is. That said, what we are going to do now is the following. We are going to return what is at the beginning. Here in the beginning, we are going to do. Let's go. Let's see here, Adderico numeral. Asterisk numeral, and in this device, in sum of there are many devices that are activated, what is the ADB debugging with? Asterisk numeral 0 asterisk numeral, so we could activate it previously that. We also did it by PC with this code, we got what is the code the ADB, and with a program we could recover what was our device, but these functions are no longer working here. Also, before let's go what is to the talbad here. We are going to enable what is this talb for these functions to appear. Before, we could also enter here in what was alvar by drawing an L upwards, and the following configurations would appear. Well, being here in this option, we are going to click here where this option appears that gives us the option to be able to finish. We click here. We click on finish. We are going to click here in the second option. We double click on it. Then we double click on the talbad option. This is to deactivate what this talbad is since we had enabled it. We go back. We are going to click on the screen several times in. It would give us access until there we click back. Being here, we are going to click here where it says add new network, and previously we also entered it was through here where the gallery option appeared, the gallery appeared. And from there we could also enter, but these functions are no longer working because our phone has been updated, but we do get what is this little nut that appears here. What we are going to do is hold down, click on the little nut. Sorry, we are going to click on that little nut here. We are going to go down, and we are going to click here where it says to reset all settings. We are going to reset all these configurations that appear here. We are going to reset everything. We give all these options. We reset everything. Also, what is the cache? We are going to delete that cache. Ready. It is totally ready. Well, we go. We are going to go now. Now here we are going to click on the network. We are going to arrive here again. We click here where it says use without a Google account. Being here, what we are going to do now is the following. We are going to click here where it says forget password, forget email. We write anything, we write here also anything. Here below also anything here we are going to click here for about 30 seconds. We are going to do this process here for about 30 seconds. When we count those 30 seconds that have passed from the device, what we are going to do is the following. We are going to quickly return what is home. We quickly return to home. We are going to quickly return home. Here we click here to be. Now what we are going to do is click add here. And we are going to select the first option where it says this code Q. What we're going to do now is search for another device. We're going to select another additional phone, it doesn't matter the brand. What we have to have is a Wi-Fi network. We're going to connect to this phone, we're going to connect to a network. We add the network, we're going to add the network. Add the password. While it's connecting, when it's already connected, it's already connected. What we have to have is an email. We're going to add a screen lock. We're going to add an email. I'm going to delete the information here. We're going to delete all the data so that it gives us the option here. We delete all the data, we go back in. Here, as we can see, have an alternative email. This is a created email. Look carefully that this email is going to be synchronized with the phone. We're going to add everything, both the email and we also have to have a password so that a password can also be automatically added to the phone. Let's have all that already said. So what we're going to do next is go here to Google. And we're going to click here on the little camera that appears here. Here we go. Scan that QR code that appears there. We are going to click here on that synchronization. We are going to tell it to activate the Bluetooth. We say yes. We say yes, and now we are going to synchronize everything. Both we draw the lock of our phone and now both accounts both. Lock will be synchronized on both phones. They're going to do that synchronization. Now what we have to do here is press the power button, volume down button at the same time. We press those two buttons until the device restarts. Power button, volume down button at the same time, and that's it. We can now remove the other device. We remove it, and now what we are going to do is wait for our phone to start completely to see all those settings. We will see. We have not cut what is the video tutorial at any time. There are many people who always say that the video was cut. Well, it's because they do not see it step by step. They always advance what these video tutorials are. So if you have advanced it, you have missed many details. Now what are we going to do? Well, what we are going to do is the following. You have a SIM card introduced in the phone. What you are going to do is remove that SIM card. You have a SIM card. This is to be able to make the configuration faster on our phone. Here we give it back. We give it back, we give it in turn off Wi-Fi network. Now we give it click here on skip, we give it here on skip. We give it here where it says do not copy. We give it here on skip. Ready, we give it, here is what I want to show you. As you can see, what is the email has been added successfully. Here we have that email, we have added it. It has already been added. We are going to give it here in add. We give it in next. Now we are going to wait for what is the recovery of our device to finish. We give it in start. We hit start and now all we have to do is configure our phone. Now all we have to do is add a screen lock and a new Google account. Oh, well, the Google account is now registered.